inflation. How to save money? How to save money? What can you do in the practical way to save some money? How can you save money and how to save money? This is a very interesting topic, and I believe we need to address this right now. Because a lot of us, as soon as we get money, the first thought that is coming across our mind is to find a way to waste it or to find a way to spend it. Because we are being brought up or educated that money was made to be spent. So we need to go through a mindset shift or a reprogramming in order for us to achieve a real financial freedom. You know, just like any kind of success in life, just like any skill you want to learn or you want to master, you need to put some effort in. Yeah, you need to put some effort in. Very, very, very important. A lot of guys, a lot of people, they are just excited to learn new strategy, new skill, but they don't put the stuff to work. They don't put the stuff to work. They don't take any action about what they are learning. That's why they are remaining on the same spot for years. But I believe that those who are going to watch this class today, they will not just only listen. They are going to take time to take some action that will create eventually a change in their life. How to become a saver and not a spender. How to become a saver and not a spender. You know, when we think about spender, we think about pleasure. When we think about spending, we think about pleasure. We associate spending with pleasure, and we associate saving with pain. It's like when we are saving money, we are punishing ourselves. Whereas each time you take the bold decision to save some money, you are securing your future. You are securing your future. Saving is so important and saving is so powerful that I want to encourage all the people who are watching me right now to do something about their own money. Don't play with your money. Don't waste your money and don't lose your money. Do something with your money and God, the God you are praying, is going to multiply it. So let us see some stuff we are going to do right now. Because if you don't have any goal, if you don't have any vision, no matter the money you will make today, you will still be broke tomorrow. No matter the money you are making today, because of the lifestyle, because of the shopping addiction, because you lack discipline, because you like to go into debt, or because of the trend of your life, you may lose all your money and tomorrow be even homeless. It's possible. So the number one step we need to see today is that we need to learn how to develop what I call a money-saving habit. We need to learn how to develop a money-saving habit. Money-saving habit is like any other habit. We can develop it. We can create it.